Do I have to actually follow through?
If you want to.
I'm going to do that when I'm blindfolded.
Yes, you're right, you will.
Dad, I get to take you in your blindfolded.
Not a problem.
Okay.
You've got to help him when he's blindfolded.
Yeah, I get to take him.
He'll just stand back and say, I think it's left, Dad. You can just hop down, Scott.
Can't forget one of them. There you go.
I'm here. You got it.
That's exactly the way we have the house set up for coming for dinner in the bedroom. Bounce like crazy.
Take your top chain all the way over to the other side. Ooh, these are old posts. February 5th, 1935.
Really?
For Mason. Wow.
Well, done well. Yeah, I can't hardly wait.
Wow. Well, you can watch it. You can watch the funny one.
Save the best for last.
Is this for the funniest. This is supposed to be the one for the parent to watch.
Yeah, this is he said that's what he's going to do. He's going to film me going through.
Uh-huh.
Just trying to go a little lower left, Dad. Oops. Okay, well, stand up.
We done?
You're done. Yep, he's the last one. We got an anchor.
This just straight wall might be one of the best.
You got it. You're the third person challenges. To make it up. I'll help.
If he can do it, I can do it. You can do it, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Depends on what's chasing me.
Yeah.
It's all a motivation issue, you know.
Uh-huh. So my son doesn't think I'm a schlong.
Look,
yeah, that's what.
There is a height. There is a height advantage there. Let me tell you what. If you were an electric lineman right now, you'd triple your income this year. Worked hard, but.
That wall was
like a big utility bill.
Yeah, well, think about it 2 years ago, buddy.
Ever so delicately positioned. There you go.
Away.
Hooray.
Oops, missed one.
No.
Skipping on the stretch. Well, this is pretty well polished.
Okay.
At least the bottom ones are.
Yeah, the one at Stearns is a whole bunch bigger.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Now I gotta take you through.
Remember how much longer the one at Stearns is, Scott?
Yeah, like 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
It goes all through the woods and everything. It really is a neat one.
With her smile so sweet, she'll tell you that.
In 1919, Dr. John McCrae wrote a stirring poem entitled In Flanders Fields. In 15 short lines, McCrae captures the courage, valor, awe, and stark reality of war. To this day, it continues to be an emotional salute to the young men and women who have given their lives in warfare, protecting the lands, the people, and the dreams we all cherish most. On Veterans Day in North America, we often wear a poppy blossom on our lapel to salute our fallen warriors. From the bloody battlefields of Europe and the Pacific, Korea, Vietnam, the Persian Gulf, and all of the battles before and after, we do our best to remember the sacrifice of others who protected our dreams and realities. We hope that this musical setting of In Flanders Fields will move you to remember and to be grateful.
Feliz Navidad.